To support government efforts to achieve its goals, the Faculty of Economics and Business Management at the National University of Laos, or NUL, conducted a pilot project called Payment for Environment Services in Vientiane and Bulikamsai Province from 2016 to 2019, which was successfully completed. According to Dean of the National University of Laos Faculty of Economics and Business Management, Associate Professor Dr. Phuphit Keo Pilavong, these studies will be models and will be informative for government and non-government organization in implementing the payment strategy for environmental services. In relation to the project, the Faculty of Economics and Business Management, in partnership with the Faculty of Natural Sciences at the National University of Laos, co-hosted a seminar on Friday to discuss the method of payment for environmental protection in Laos. This platform was designed for participants to share their knowledge and ideas about paying for services to protect the environment. The meeting informed participants about the methods and regulations used in the management of forests and wildlife protection and encouraged participants to contribute ideas on the creation of a model for the payments of environmental protection in Laos for better management. The four-year pilot project was funded by the Environmental Protection Fund with nearly $80,000 through the World Bank. Dean of National University of Laos, Faculty of Economics and Business Management, Associate Professor Dr. Phuphit Keo Pilavong, who spearheaded the Payment for Environment Services project, said the pilot scheme was implemented in the Phukhau Khwai protected area and in Phuchomboy in Bulikamsai province. The pilot scheme was carried out based on the principles of the strategic market in relation to the supplier and demander.
ข้าพเจ้าคิดว่าเป็นบทเรียนที่สำคัญที่หลายภาคส่วนที่สามารถเข้ามาใช้ในการปฏิบัติในการดำเนินงานในการจ่ายในค่าบริการสำหรับสิ่งแวดล้อม
Dr. Phuphit said adding that Laos still has no decree on payment for environment services. So the study and research evidence obtained by the faculty could be used to assist the government to draft any decrees linked to effective environmental protection. National University of Laos Vice President Associate Professor Dr. Somchan Bunphanmi, Director General of the Water Resource Department under the Ministry of Natural Resources and Environment Dr. Intavi Akalat, representatives of the World Bank and Environment Protection Funds and other officials were invited to the meeting.